In a shocking incident of civic apathy, a huge amount of garbage from the Ghazipur dump yard has fallen on moving cars along the main road in East Delhi. These are first pictures. The impact of the incident was such that the vehicles and cars fell in the canal nearby. While rescue operations are on, the questions remain: who was responsible for this incident? So another civic apathy, this one coming from Delhi, coming to light now. The Ghazipur Mandi has collapsed, and you can see several people there trapped in that canal. First pictures of that tragedy. The Ghazipur landfill has caved in, and Times Now has managed to access this first picture. You can see people, in fact, cars that have fell inside the canal. This happened late in the afternoon today. Priyank has managed to get these pictures. Priyank, what more do we know?
The rescue operation is still going on. We are trying to, once again reach to the spot, but there is a massive traffic jam because of the rescue operation which is going on this area right next to the canal of Ghazipur. These vehicles were moving from Ghazipur from Mayur side, and they were going towards the Ghaziabad. And the huge portion of this garbage dump yard, which has been converted into a mountain-like structure, fell on the street, on the road of Mayur Vihar. And because of the impact, the vehicles, the cars, the scooty and the motorcycles, which are going towards Ghaziabad area, were pushed into the canal. And there were six people who were trapped inside this particular car, the visual which you can see on our screen. So after which, the local of the area rescued the six people who were the occupants of the car who were trapped inside the vehicle. And right now, the rescue operation is going on to see that there were a few more other passersby also who could have been possibly trapped because of the garbage mountain,
right,
which fell on these vehicles. Rescue operation is still going on. So far, there is no report of casualty which has been given by the cash ambulance services or the fire brigade department. They are saying,
right,
that unless until their rescue operation will be over, they won't be able to give further details regarding the rescue operation.
Right. So rescue operations are on. Thank you, Priyank, for that quick update. A shocking case of civic apathy coming to light from East Delhi. A mound of garbage falling on moving cars, which has pushed several vehicles into the canal. We can see one white car there and people trying to get out of the canal.